We got the five NASCAR divisions in, the big wheel race for the Kid and the Demolition Derby. The fireworks that were rained out last night by order of the fire marshal from the town of Riverhead will be made up here Labor Day weekend, Saturday, September the 2nd. So if you missed or thought you missed the fireworks last night, you did not. Saturday, September 2nd, Labor Day weekend, fireworks spectacular right here at Riverhead Raceway. Don Caracity. Dragging the old IRE riding stables. Number 39, that's a horse riding facility. Works with autistic children. It is your race leader. Peter Hart. Oh, Wesley Salmon has got a problem. He stalled that Camaro. And Salmon back on. Kim Hine spins around. After the last race, Kim Hine was treated for dizziness. But she collects and corrects. The number 58 comes right out in front of Will Salmon. Broken right front suspension for Wesley Salmon. Thomas Smokey Roberts, a member of the Central Iceland Volunteer Fire Department, takes his number 26 to the infield. Seasons the king of the spectator drags. It is red Trans Am out of St. James, always wearing his Fred Harback Racing Team shirt when running those spectators. But he's about to be under attack by former New Jersey Devils defenseman David Verbeek. Verbeek looking to hip check Caracity from the lead. Dominic Ranieri on the march in the spare parts racing, number 21. The big guy out of Northport, one of the all-time leading winners of eight-cylinder enduros here at Riverhead Raceway. Mike Asdahl, the Box Monte Carlo, number 85, has come to fourth. Fifth, Mike DeOrta. DeOrta, since the early eight-cylinder enduros, has been among the missing, but there's no rust there as the author makes his way to fifth in car number 77. The 93, a stone cold mess on turn number four. Don't have a name on that number 93. It is not Russ Babbitt. Has blown up over the windshield, and Don Caracity at a handicap. How he sees right now is anybody's guess. .323 goes around. Cedarhurst, he may have been here in the early days of the eight-cylinder enduros. Don Caracity with a flat tire, so the hood blown over the windshield. Just one of two major issues with Caracity. Stacy Hurst man, that was a bold move, but the car washes up the hill through 3 and 4. Mike Asdell has come from the race lead. So Mike Asdell, who we believe is in search of his first career win in car number 95. Through turns 1 and 2, Sean Fitzpatrick on the march in car number 11 as well. Ranieri in the tire tracks of Mike Asdell, but Asdell continues with 4 to go, this time by to be your race leader. Kim Hyde, here's the news flash, she spun again. She's gonna kill me. Mike Asdell, the number 95, will get the 2 to go signal from Bruce Noll. John Noll in the stand today. Jim Kelly running the pit operations. He's normally in the starter's cage here. Just as I thought, that was Mark Wolf that clambered out of the number 77. Wolf in search of a sandwich. He is very thin. Asdell almost loses the back end off turn 2 after taking the white flag. Ranieri may not be done yet. Here they come with the checkered flag, and Mike Asdell has won. He's burning down the house.